Welcome to EasyLearn. In this video, we are going to see decoder. A decoder is a combinational circuit that converts an input binary information into a maximum of 2n output lines. Here the block diagram. So here decoder. So here we will have n input lines and we will have 2n output lines. So here the applications. First one is, it's used to implement combinational circuit. Second one, it's also used in display devices like 7-segment display. Third one, used in memory. Normally, if you are having 8-bit address line, means here we can address 2^8 memory locations. Okay, so selection of that particular location from this 8-bit input will be done using the decoder in memory. So first 2-to-4 line decoder. So here we are having 2 inputs. From that we can go for maximum of 4 output lines. So here first we are going for the truth table. So here input, here it's output. So here I am considering the inputs as A and B. Output as D3, D2, D1 and D. Now here the possible input combinations are 00, 01, 10, 11. So when the input is 00, here the D0 output will be equal to 1, remaining outputs are 0. When it's 01, D1 output is equal to 1, remaining outputs are 0. When 10, D2 output is 1, remaining outputs we will have the values as 0. When 11, D3 output is 1, remaining outputs are 0. So this is the truth table. Now we will go for algebraic expression. So here we are having D0. For D0, here we are having 1. Therefore, D0 is equal to respective input is A bar, B bar. Then for D1, here we are having 1, respective input is A bar B. Then for D2, here we are having 1, respective input A B bar. Then for D3, here we are having 1 in respective input D3 is equal to A B. Now we will go for the implementation. Logical diagram. Here input A, here its true value, and here we are going for a not gate. Therefore in this line we will have its complement. Likewise here also we are going for a not gate, therefore B and its complement. Therefore D not is nothing but AND operation between A bar and B bar. Therefore here we need to go for an AND gate. Here one of the input is A bar, another one input is B bar, so which is nothing but D not. Then for D1, here also an AND gate with one of the input is A bar, another one input B, so it's D1. Then for D2 also AND operation, here one of the input is A, another one input is B bar is equal to D2. Then for the last one, here one of the input is A, another one input is B, therefore it's D3. This is the implementation of 2 to 4 line decoder. So in this implementation we are having some issues. The D0 output will be always equal to 1 when this both the inputs are 0. Also when there is no input is available, at that time also D0 will show the output as 1. Okay, so to overcome this drawback, here we are going for additional one input which is represented as enable input. 2 to 4 line decoder with enable. So first we will go for the truth table. So here we are considering it as input, here its output, and followed by we are going for an enable bit E. Here I am considering the inputs as A and B, outputs as D3, D2, D1 and D0. So when this enable pin is 0 and input may be whatever may be, it may be 0 or 1, so I am representing it as don't care. Here the output will be always equal to 0. So when the enable pin is 0 and the input is whatever may be, it may be 0 or 1, here the output will be always equal to 0. Okay, this enable pin is used to overcome the drawback which we have faced in the previous 2:4 line decoder. So when enable is equal to 1 and depends on the input condition, we will get the output. So for the first condition 0, 0, here D naught output is equal to 1, remaining outputs are 0. When enable is equal to 1 and the input is 0, 1 means here D1 output is equal to 1 and other outputs are 0. When enable is equal to 1 and the input is 1, 0 means D2 output is equal to 1, remaining outputs are 0. When enable is equal to 1 and inputs are 1, 1, D3 output is equal to 1 and remaining outputs are 0. Now we will go for the algebraic expression. So for D0, here we are having 1, therefore D0 is equal to respective inputs are E is equal to 1, therefore E into A bar B bar. Then for D1, it's E A bar B. For D2, A E A B bar, E A B bar. For D3, E A B, E A B. Now we'll go for logical diagram. First one, so here D0 is E A bar B bar. So here we are having E here, A bar here, B bar, and the operation is AND operation. Here the output is equal to D0. Likewise for the next one, D1, here one of the input is enable, then A bar and B, here also AND operation, here the output is D1. Likewise for D2, enable, then one of the input is A, another one is B bar, D2. Likewise D3, one of the enable, then one input is A, another one input is from B, and here we are having AND operation, here the output is D3. Okay, so when enable is equal to 0 means here which is connected to AND gate, therefore which disables all the AND gates, and we will get the output is equal to 0.